From the outside, it looks like a normal house, but inside, it's a completely different story.
The bathtub, you actually, can you see how it's separated from the wall? Yeah.
It's hole-ridden, there's a leaky ceiling, the house is cold, and one morning Misaki Tomohoni found three adult-sized rats in this bathtub.
Okay. It's actually not the first time my dad's found rats, so it's happened quite a bit.
We've taped this up numerous of times because they can just eat through it.
And Dad's put rat poison in there?
Yeah, rat poison.
The Tomohoni family have lived in the state house since 2005, and although they take responsibility for some of the wear and tear, apart from fixing broken windows, they say they haven't received any other help from Housing New Zealand.
There's a few holes. It's my understanding some is caused by my kids, but some is just rotten. It's soft. And there's a few holes that's caused by the rat.
I come home and I see them sitting up their bed. Like, when I leave, I'm like, I should be here. I'm sleeping in a warm bed with pillows, blankets. Like, I got home, and they're here in this. I've written so many letters on my behalf as the oldest, and I haven't heard a response since.
And how are you? And this issue of poor state houses is a common problem advocacy group Auckland Action Against Poverty deal with regularly.
It's really difficult for families to have to ask Housing New Zealand continuously that they need repairs, that they need adequate insulation, that they need curtains to keep their families warm over winter, and it can be really demoralising. I think it's, again, underinvestment in Housing New Zealand, not enough state homes being built, and an unwillingness to repair the state homes that are empty right now.
In 2015, Misaki's wife, Anamalia, was diagnosed with cancer. They asked to move to a warmer house, even submitting letters from doctors suggesting they move. But Housing New Zealand didn't respond until the day Anamalia passed away.
I was so angry, but I had to keep it inside because my wife's gone. And now I have to come up and try to help myself and help others. I just want to stay here, because this is where all the memories of here, I say here, and then I believe she's here.
Since Misaki's wife passed last year, the family say no repairs have been done on the house until just recently. Since we last visited, Housing New Zealand have replaced the bathtub, fixed the holes in the walls, and have started painting. But why did it take them so long? We contacted Housing New Zealand and they say there were issues with gaining access to the house to start their repair work, and that they're now working on a plan with Mr. Tomohoni to continue working. They go on to say, Housing New Zealand aims to attend to and fix any maintenance issues with our homes as quickly as possible. But in the meantime, the Tomohoni family continue to wait for their house to be properly fixed.